be pointing the camera at him. He's failing at girls.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. He's telling me that I don't have a girlfriend game.
I don't.
He has a date with the most popular girl in school.
He's got a date with the most popular girl in school.
No, I don't. 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 No, I don't.
Most popular girl.
Hey, do you know her name? I do. I do.
I heard her name. It was like...
Megan Lundy.
Lundy.
No, I don't. No, I don't.
Lundy. Yes, he does.
It's a lie. It's a lie. It's a lie. He's a moron. He's a
London,
moron.
Lundy. Lund. Lund.
Megan Lundy.
Lundy. Lundy. Yes. What?
Stop.
My brother just said that he was a moron.
Sorry.
Raise your paw. That's on YouTube.
Yeah, did you see the look that girl gave my nephew? Hi, how are you? Oh, all right.
Hey, why don't you fight it out?
What's going on?
The green dot.
That's on this side.
The AMC.
Yes. Our
PAQ. They're all the same. PAQ is the AMC. Don't know what you miss.
Yeah, 98.1.
No, thank you for listening.
I just listen once a year for the daylight.
Well, still, thanks for listening.
You got computer access? Yeah. You can go on the internet there and just do it online.
Where is he? That dude that had the green dot, he disappeared.
I'm riding around.
Oh, you went back to work.
If you have a mobile device, you can do it that way.
It was so dumb they called my old girlfriend. Uh-oh, well, that's bad. It what called?
You also stream through TuneIn Radio. You can also get it through TuneIn Radio and also another app that I use. I can't think of what it's called. Well, I don't know if I should go find your auntie or
you probably
or
should.
What. I don't know. She said she would come up here and see you for a little while. Okay, she's coming. Okay.
Hey.
How's
it going tonight?
Yeah.
How are you?
Good.
Do you have any giveaways?
No, we don't tonight.
You don't have any giveaways? Who are you working with?
Sherry and Tom. I have them.
Hey, Charlie.
I call him out all the time. Don't call him and say, is this my Uncle Balhu? See what he says.
Hey, Charlie. How are you?
I'm good. Are
this
you?
This is my friend Charlie Bagwell here. So,
How's Mr. Davis?
I'm good.
You about to get fiddled out?
Well, we'll be tomorrow when I play, after I play tomorrow. So.
Can I walk through the border line?
No, we're getting to go home.
Is this Flounder? Hey, it's Nathan.
Why are we going home when it's almost nighttime?
Somebody told me to tell you about who. Yeah, he's sitting here. We're at the Fiddlers Convention. We're standing at the 98.1.
Well, I'm fixing to do a solo for 98.1.
Wait, you what?
I just listen. Just see
them TikTok back in.
Don't let the ladies see you like that. They love it when
them
girls be chasing.
So, there's my friend Gary right here.
Oh,
how are you, Gary?
How are you?
Good. Gary, don't be shy. Come on, dude. Come on. Come on. Come on. Look at it. Look. This is my friend Gary right here.
Uh-huh.
Say hey, Gary.
Hey, Gary.
What's up? So say hey, YouTube. What's up?
What's up?
So,
that's a small camera.
So, well, it's got a little SD card in the bottom. It saves all the videos I say on the SD card.
Get Roger and them on there.
So,
no.
Everybody, you've seen Roger and Nancy before.
Yeah.
So,
what are you doing down here?
I like the hat.
A lot of things.
Thank you.
I told him to watch it. He's missing them teeth. Them little girls be watching him.
There's smoke coming in.
Let them take the time. They'll be better if they go slow. You want that? Diet Pepsi.
Well, Joe was
tired of watching.
I laughed.
That's the TV.
He smacked the Xbox. Bam! Because he's weird.
I laughed.
Have you got the new Xbox yet?
No.
The Xbox One, I've heard it sucks.
It does not suck.
No. Does it play Blu-rays? DVDs, Blu-rays?
I think so.
Yeah. How do you do that, Ryan? How do you do it?
I don't know.
He did it.
He's awful.
It's my Xbox. Why would I do it?
Oh, you got an old version.
My brother doesn't.
Yeah, he's got the 360. Yeah.
My brother doesn't.
Does it play Blu-rays?
No.
Oh, you play DVDs?
Yeah.
Oh, don't play Blu-rays, though. Oh. Sure. I'm looking for a replacement Blu-ray player. And if it plays games, too, then, hey, that's a plus.
The Xbox One, I like it because all you have to do is say Xbox on it and turn on.
But you can't share games with other people. Xbox.
Technically, you can. You can find hacks on the internet and you can do it, but it's not advised. And so.
It's for security reasons. I understand that.
Yeah.
But
you can do it though. You can do it though.
Coleman, stop grabbing his cane.
He doesn't need a cane.
Practically anything you could hack.
Coleman was grabbing your man's cane.
Yeah, he knows him.
Yeah, Gary doesn't need a cane.
You're mean, Coleman.
Slow it
again.
He's not mean. I was aggravating.
Your property's on property I destroy, Coleman. Guys, break up.
Yeah, as soon as your hand gets done talking to me,
you shouldn't complain about
it. I didn't realize that's what you said before. Give me your hand.
I think I got the porta johns up later. Can I run with them real quick?
I can't make it up that hill by myself. Let me tell you, I'm going to take you to the restroom over here.
Can Nathan take me up there?
Let's see who Ellie wants me to take you. So.
And said it went okay as far as she knows, but she wasn't expecting it to be as painful as fireworks. She couldn't see nothing out of it. Did they cover yours up?
She's got to be tired. Mama, Coleman really has to go to the restroom. Can I take him down there or get Nathan or Derek or somebody?
Well, Derek's
Okay, well here.
We'll go with Tug to the bathroom. Straight down there, and I'll come meet you down that way.
You can just stay out here.
On the way back, will you get me a balloon?
Tom, it depends.
They're free.
I realize that. But it depends. Depends on where it's at and all that.
It's over there.
I gotta get home because I haven't had supper yet. Where have you been, girl? Hey, where have you been? How have you been?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good. I never see you anymore.
I know. You still got out there?
Not really. Things happen.
Yeah.
I went back a few times and I didn't go because I didn't click well with somebody, and it was the same thing before. I was going there and I just, no.
Yeah.
It's not where I need to be. So.
Well,
this is my friend. I don't even remember her name.
Taylor.
So.
See ya. So.
You find your place, Johnny?
Okay, Colin, where's the police tent at? Down that way?
I think so.
Okay.
Someone said there was up here in front of the rec center, but it's way up there somewhere. Or they just closed up the tent last night.
Yeah. Right there's where I was trying to tell you Annie to park, but she wouldn't turn down here. Right there, she could park right there.
Yeah. Sometimes she's just
right there in front of that key, between that key and that Subaru. She could park right there.
But sometimes she's just nothing.
She just does what she wants to, however she wants to do it. That's the way it's going to be done. Don't matter.
You should see something that someone marked up here on the men's bathroom. They made it look like a women's bathroom. Or a women's changing room.
Well, it probably is, Colin.
No, it's not. It's the men's room. Someone used a marker. I'll just show you when we get up here. Put it on the floor of the men's bathroom, and I'll show you when I'm done.
Oh, I'm gonna get too far ahead of me.
That bathroom up there, let's just go to
okay. Isn't that lovely, people right there in men's room? Transvestite men's room, I guess. I don't know. So yeah. This is the bathroom inside where the park is. Lovely, isn't it? Bathroom, you gonna use it? You gonna use it?
I did.
Oh, okay.
I didn't see
anything. Okay.
Show me the sign out here.
I did.